I was transferred from Rajahmundry Arts College to KVR College in 1977. I was very fond of this college because I, as a student in 9th class in 1953, I was one of among the guide camp here in Kurnool, just in front of the governor's, it was the governor's palace, and beautiful rose garden was there, and the campfire took place there just before the governor's bungalow, and we were all given tea and biscuits there. And I was very much interested in the garden of KVR then. KVR was a beautiful building, not only beautiful building, but beautiful in the education, beautiful in studies, beautiful the girls are there, everything, the staff was so beautiful. So I preferred KVR College from Rajahmundry to come over to Kurnool, even though I was native of Anantapur.
Madam,
I feel proud of working there for 9 years, from 1977 to 1986.
Till your date of retirement, madam?
My date of retirement was in 98 December, in Silver Jubilee Government College at Kurnool.
Your name, madam?
I'm Dr. D.Y. Saubhagya.
Madam.
I was awardee in zoology in pollution, water pollution, with regarding the edible fish, exotic fish from China, that is sea carpio.
Madam, thank you for your valuable words about my college, KVR College. Thank you very much, madam.
So thanks to Indira Shanti for visiting me and taking so much pain in recording. Thank you, Indira.
Thank you, madam.